with U.S. Attorney General Merrick Garland at the National Association of Attorneys General Capitol Forum 2022.